can't believe it. It's not a chamber. It's a whole other world. It looks familiar, but like a child's memory. It's twisted, broken. That ray of light, is this the device you're looking for? Well, never mind. Off to get some treasure. Finders keepers.
He took his leaden sword in hand.
You can speak.
As can you. Imagine my surprise.
What are you?
I don't know. I do not abide the mortal laws. I left the realm of men 100 lifetimes ago. I do not have a name. I don't remember it. And it does not matter here.
You left the realm of men?
From the moment the universes were born, they began to die. It's inevitable. Nothing stays the same. Even you are changing in this moment, right in front of me. And I in front of you.
This is absurd.
It does not matter much which way you go.
What are you doing here?
Something is searching for me. Something of high value. It will arrive by and by.
What do you mean?
It will come when the Rhogar go.
The Rhogar are not leaving anytime soon.
Coming and going, going and coming. It makes no difference to me.
What is this precious thing you seek?
It is a crystal. A very special crystal. A crystal that can rend a tear between the realms. A tear powerful enough to distort other ruptures.
The Rhogar could be using that crystal to enter our world.
You will find the crystal itself in the place of power. A place where all energy gathers. Take it away, and the Rhogar lords will travel no more. Then, bring it back to me. Yes.
These tools, are you a smithy of some sort?
In some ways, yes. You could say so. I do have dealings with weapons and the like.
Craft something for me.
You ask a glass of water, and I could give you the ocean.
Give me the ocean, then.
Show me one of your runes, and with this rune, can imbue any weapon you like. What do the rune?
Tell me more about your dimension traveling.
It would take 1,000 years to explain.
Give me the short version.
Short version would involve me not being human anymore.
Harkin, you won't believe this. See, I found this stone tablet. It's incomplete, but it's written in the language of my book of lineage. Where does it come from? I need the source.
What's this book of lineage about anyway?
It's the only thing that's left of my family. And I know that they had a vision of me finding that treasure.
I'll see if I can find some.
Right. It wouldn't hurt if you made yourself useful for a change. If I knew where they came from, I might be able to translate them.
For mortals, but this sword, it is something else. If I only imbue these runes on it, this sword will be fit for gods.
was just a matter of time before the space between dimensions tore apart. Threads of energy collide in time and space. Strong ones form links between dimensions. Most rifts are just inaccessible sources of energy, but others are tears. They become the pathways. Some appear like a whirlwind, like a storm that only a lunatic would enter. I have not traveled through a pathway myself, but some say that when you do, it changes you.
Of years for me to make it. It took minutes for the Rhogar to take it away. My crystal of travels, my biggest treasure and biggest loss. It grew so powerful. What journeys might the Rhogar seek? What journeys will the Rhogar find?
Mighty Antanas, I just came across an ancient message depicting what might be the most daring creation of the Rhogar. Bigger than all the lords, it has an odd number of limbs, and its twisted flesh is mixed with weapons. And it said something about immunity or healing.
Crook!
I have to admit, that was impressive.
Lots of training.
Sure. And taking care of that guy for you was just easy peasy.
I would have managed.
Well, to the victor goes the spoils. So I'll take this as a souvenir. What are you going to do with all those stone tablets? You have way too many. Let me help you out.
Here you go.
Pleasure doing business with you. So long. And watch out for snakes.
Rhogar brings Stahl. Crick, you
for human skulls.
Make potion crook! Pain or it stop! Cry! Give Clark shield! Rock room spell on shield! Tragrio! 15 skull aruga!
I'll see what I can find.
Ulrich! Crook!